I would like to get myself a upgrade for my guns. What? Welcome back to Bioshock, everybody. I found a power to the people station in Arcadia. I had to go back. I was told by Superfly Kev that I'd missed it. I also saw it in editing, so I thought I'd come back quickly, get this, and then go back to Fort Frolic, where we will enjoy some progress. What do I want to upgrade? Rate of shotgun fire? I do like my shotgun. I do. My shotgun will be my jam. Right, I will see you back in Arcadia.
You're almost there. The sphere to Ryan is up on ahead.
Go to the...
Ryan's handed the keys to Fort Frolic over to a guy named Sander Cohen. Cohen's an artist, says some. He's a Section 8, says I. I've seen all kinds of cutthroats, freaks, and hard cases in my life. Cohen... a real lunatic.
Did he just get cut off? Someone just cut off Atlas. Oh, yeah, fortune teller. Let's do this.
Perhaps in a past life you did something terrible to somebody.
Thanks. That's probably correct, if I'm honest. In a past, yeah, I must have. I must be paying for something. By me, I mean Jack. You invent- No, I need to do what the people say, which is to hack stuff. I need to hack stuff. Stop being lazy with that. Okay, right, cool. Uh-huh. Oh, you fucking suck. Okay, yep, failed. Good. Motherfucker, right, okay, it's fine. I should have just gone the way that it wanted me to. Yep. Okay. Gotta be a little bit calmer. I feel like when I'm an absolute emotional wreck, I didn't do the right one. I tend to make a lot of mistakes in these, so I'm gonna try and be calm. Is that even possible? Trap bolt. What does that fire out of? For the crossbow. I don't have one of those. Electric gel. Electric gel for the chemical thrower. I do like the sound of that. Booze hound. Drinking alcohol restores a small amount of Eve. Oh. Wait, I can make plasmids? You gain a small amount of health and Eve when inflicting damage with a wrench. I can make plasmids. Oh, that's amazing. Okay. Do I want any of these? Let's just ask questions. Some gel. We'll make these. They seem interesting to me. I don't have enough. Why? Run! Jack, please run. Please run. Quicker. No! I want to take... Get back! Okay. Alright, I want that one. Cool. And I want that one. Why do these show up? Okay, cool. Did someone send those after me? Because that wasn't me at all. I did the you invent. I made stuff I can't pick up. And then I was set upon. Right, I've been told that if I shoot these, they drop a first aid kit. But I mean, it's not repeated healing like it was. Oh. Hiya, for real?
Remember, vandals are parasites.
Vandals are parasites. Will you please get out there and fight for me? I am invisible. I am invisible and in the shadows. Therefore, I will drink some of my energy drink and be done with this. So is this what it's going to come down to? It's going to be me stealthing? Because I can do that, you know. I have more electric buck than I do any normal buck? I don't have that. Yeah, I'll just stick to electric buck. I like the word buck. Just gonna remain calm. They went. I nearly shot you. Vandalism is a crime. I know this, but I don't care. Not in Bioshock. This place is dead. Look. See? That's not yoga. That person is actually dead. Why? The sound effect for the going invisible, it's kind of annoying. Rapture Transit Authority, nothing going nowhere. Even though I just came here. Yeah, this is not going to be this easy, is it? Oh. A theatrical production. By Xander Cohen, perhaps, because of the artwork? Ah,
that's better. Atlas Ryan. Atlas Ryan. Da 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 da. Time-wise, you could get something decent on the radio. The artist has a duty to seduce the ear and delight the spirit. So say goodbye to those two blowhards, and hello to an evening with Xander Cohen.
Ah, you're making a porno. Very well. Are you Xander Cohen? Are you Xander Cohen? No, you're looking up in delight at the wondrous magic that he has obviously put up himself. He must be very, very athletic.
Seen a sign of real life down here in months. Let's see if you're just another Johnny come lately. Maybe something more delicious.
Johnny come lately, eh? That's a hell of a name. Whoa!
That's all you got?
I didn't know where anyone was coming. What? I think I killed my own turret. Where are you coming from? I would like you to show up so I can take the... They just arrive out of bloody nowhere and it's so fucking annoying. Huh? You've got such an annoying voice! Shot her in the head while she was upside down, because I am bloody brilliant. No one hit me. Oh, you're there. You're a wimp. An absolute wimp. Wimpy baby.
Smell the malt vinegar in this one. I've waited so long for something tasty to come to this little burg, but all that pass are yokels and rubes. Where are my manners? Come in! Come in! Xander Cohen awaits you at the Fleet Hall.
At the Fleet Hall. Should probably move to a more luxurious sounding venue. The Fleet Hall sounds shit. I don't have much. I have a bit of armor piercing. Okay. Well then, I was going to take more pictures of those guys, but I felt kind of overwhelmed. Don't know whether you noticed. I was kind of shitting myself. I've been told I need to take pictures of more things. I'm also going to just start using this. My mouse is broken, right? If I scroll down, it goes up and then sometimes down. But not often. You know what I'm saying? Right.
Welcome to the Circus of Value.
What do I want? I'll take one of those. Couple of those. One of the... Oh, I didn't hack it. Shit. Right, so the fleet hall is up there.
Welcome to Fort Frolic.
Yeah? Are these people... These were people, weren't they?
No need to thank me for jamming the transmissions of those boors, Atlas and Ryan.
I did think you did that.
Wobble. The artist, yes... The artist knows there is richer earth to till.
Okay.
For example, I test you, little moth, but for a reason. Ooh. I test all my disciples. Some shine like galaxies, and some burn like a moth at the flame. Come now into my home.
You are an artist. You talk such bollocks. Okay. Needs to take out the cameras. Come on, man. Hold on. And then I go here. Six. Take over here. And Kablamo. You gotta take pictures of everything. It's not even... It's just caught me. It's caught me. Okay. We move forward like that. I'm gonna get all the way there, right? And nothing's gonna get in my way. Are you serious? I'll run out of stuff. No. I did it. Thank God for that. You're mine now. We're friends.
Welcome.
I don't have any money because I spent it all on very expensive stuff. There we go. Atrium. Back where I was. Hey, look at that. I definitely want to find the things that are responsible. They're responsible for opening those two things over there. I don't think I've ever opened them. No joke. Even the first time I ever played it, I doubt I went looking for this. So that's my goal. So it drops more than one. What? Drops more than one first aid kit. Okay. What? Okay, so Fleet Hall, I don't want to go to yet. Surprise game of chance. Get it? Surprise? Ah. I don't have any. I don't feel like I'll ever use these, so I'm just going to take the first aid kits. Okay. Poseidon. Do I want to go to the... That, why does that look like a collection of chicken nuggets on her face? I see what it is now! She's got fluffy sleeves, and she's holding a cigarette. Okay. Either that, is it the scar? I don't fucking know. It looks weird. Hello?
Nobody allowed backstage prior to showtime, little moth. Fidgety.
Well, that's what moths are. They fidget. They fly around. They want to get into stuff that they're not allowed to be in. You don't like them in your home. This is going to set off an alarm. Ooh. Cohen's collection. He drinks coffee. I mean, we can get on with that. Some cigarettes. Nothing. Nothing. Uh-huh. This is weird. Oh, no. I'm gonna guess that this is not sculptures.
Rapture is going to hell. And why? Because of them. Always behind the scenes. At the Lyceum. At the galleries in Soho. Even down here in this so-called utopia. The doubters. But Ryan understands. We're simpatico. Yes, there's blood in the streets. Yes, people sometimes disappear. And those awful little girls. Well, I suppose the doubters think you can paint a picture without soiling your smock.
Wow, three safes. I didn't realize that was there. I didn't see the red light. It kind of put me off of what he was saying, but I'm pretty sure they're not sculptures. Okay, let's start the hacking process, shall we? This way. I need to go that one. Thank you. Oh, that one was a little bit easier, but it was lower on the difficulty scale. That's fine. One! Oh, hi. Oh, hi. Oh, hi. Just come hither. Where are you? You coward. Oh, very nice. Hey! Oh, that effect is really cool. What? Oh, this floor is greasy and is sloped towards the... What the hell's going on? Cool! Next one. These are just gonna start off waves, aren't they? Yep. Terrible. Terrible, terrible, terrible. I don't like I can't even express to you how much anxiety I get simply by. Ooh. I have armor piercing bullets that I'm not using. Well, then I'll use one. Did that not entice people to come say hello? What is happening to the world? Why is everything moving slowly to the left? Is Rapture sinking? I don't have a clue. Anyway, I'm just going to hack this last one. Oh, wow. This is very... Oh, wow. A new pipe piece. I don't have to use it. I'll use it here. Makes it go quicker. Okay, so that fills me up good and proper. Did we take Buck? As I said, I didn't do that. I don't like that everything started slowly crawling to the left. Are you guys dead? Actually dead, not gonna get up? I just played Condemned a while ago. I've seen things wrapped in wax that attacked me. Come by the apple. Is her name Apple? Okay, is that the only door? How many, there are three little sisters in Fort Frolic. I haven't seen one. Oh. Got it. And then we will hack it. Okay, getting a little more comfortable. Still shitting myself, don't you worry, that'll never change. Especially when I do stuff like that. That was dumb. Please have another one. Thank you. Thanks, game! Thanks for taking pity on me for being a dunce. Alright. Nothing in there, nothing in there. Bit of cigarette smoke. Clunky dory. Everything's going weird! Let's just put it as canon, the Rapture is sinking, and that's just everything sinking, all right? I got stuff. Gene Swap Bank. You know what I'm gonna do? You know what I'm gonna do? What is, no, none of that. This chameleon thing? I, you know what? Going invisible? Great. Fantastic. I don't want to hear that sound effect anymore. Oh. Okay.
Musical insult. Of all the worthy artists in Rapture, why you continue to devote column inches to this musical gremlin is beyond my imagination. Where she is not derivative, she's boring. Where she's not boring, she's obvious. Where she's not obvious, she's dangerous.
Wow. Absolutely incensed by someone else's creative endeavors. Good God, man. Relax yourself. It's fine. People are different. Get over it. Invent items. I have picked up nothing. Which is why I'm looking around. Because I'd like to pick up something. And turn it into something else.
Could you possibly think I would meet with my public now, when I'm preparing? Unbelievable.
He's there! He's right fucking there! Do I have a... I hate you. I see you. I see you flapping about. If I could fit a grenade through there, if the hitboxes weren't bad... I mean, they're not bad. But if the hitboxes... shut up. I'll be back for him. Right after his theatrical presentation of "Look at me, I'm a douche." Fine. I'll call the levator. They evaporated! Get him! The world is going slightly weird! Bye! Rapture sinking, everyone! Don't look at it! I feel like I'm in the film Poseidon. Look! Oh! Don't look at it, right? Can I even get in this? I can. Does it go up or does it go to the right?
No, no, no!
What?
Silence!
I kill you!
Allegro! Allegro!
Alejandro! 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 Bit of gaga for you! Ooh,
Presto! Presto! No, no! I'm trying! Please!
Once again, young Fitzpatrick.
No! Oh God, you sick fuck, let me out of there!
Oh my God!
Come down now, little moth. Life, death, the burden of the artist is to capture.
Just let me get
See
on some things
Fitzpatrick
that is.
Fitzpatrick here on the stage. Use your camera. Take him as he is now.
Okay.
So I may remember him.
Did it! What a lovely photo.
And now you've got Fitzpatrick caught in his moment of glory. It seems you've got the eye of the shutterbug, little moth. Now, head to the atrium and place his photograph in my masterpiece. And so our collaboration commences.
I see gravity is okay in here. No one's sliding. Find Cohen's masterpiece. He's pretty awesome, isn't he? Cohen. Oh, whoa! A bit delayed on that there, sir. Cool. I think I am supposed to actually go this way. Nice. I like this. This is not chill at all. It's a lightning gun. Aha! The gravity is back. Rapture is sliding into the ocean. Smoke, drink, do everything, you're going to die. Enjoy yourself, sir. Corpse, nothing on it. Just a lot of listing lazily to the... I'm leaving it. We're not resetting it. This is how the game wants to be. This is how it is. Ooh. Very nice. Yup. Please tell me I have more stuff that goes to the left. Okay, what do I do? When the panic comes in, the awareness goes down. Thank you. I cannot carry any more first aid kits, and I will use one and become full health. So,
Welcome.
What you have
is of value.
Is nothing that I want. Cool.
I know why you've come, little moth. You've your own canvas, one you'll paint with the blood of a man I once loved. Yes, I'll send you to Ryan. But first, you must be part of my masterpiece. Go to the atrium. Hurry now. My muse is a fickle bitch with a very short attention span.
Oh!
Do you see it? When I am dust, this is what they'll point to.
Yeah.
My quad tick. My masterpiece. Go ahead. Don't be afraid. Touch it.
I don't want to touch your quad dick. Well, then I guess I touched it.
Yes, and there's Fitzpatrick, free of his own kinks and defects. And here's the glorious news. This is just the moment of conception. Out in this place, there are three men, all former disciples of mine. man, all connected by a common thread. Betrayal. Find them, little moth, and immortalize their mortality in my quadtic. Go. Once they've been sent to their reward, you shall go to yours and to Ryan.
I believe you. I wanna touch your quad dick.
The door to Poseidon Plaza is now open to you, my maw.
Yeah, not a very, not a very attractive name, is it? Moth. A brown butterfly that is annoying and flies in your face. I guess that's what you're calling me, annoying, right? Poseidon Plaza. Now, how does this work? Do I do that?
I don't know, Jim. I guess I just don't know how I feel about those little sisters.
Oh.
Little sisters? Allow me to draw back the curtain.
On my quad dick.
I can see your breath.
I think he's already dead. Oh.
You think you're gonna finish me in here, you old fruit? In the saps you tossed in this meat locker, I'll panic like rabbits. I just watched and waited. They started to kick. I started to scavenge. Made myself a little splicer cocktail I did. You can't come in from the cold. Then you gotta grow ice over your heart. And the Iceman cometh, Sander, baby. The Iceman fucking cometh.
The old grape finally sent someone. Son of a bitch. Left me to freeze. Oh, I've got a pose all picked out for you.
Oh, I got goosebumps on my face then. I didn't like that at all. Two. Smack, 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 smack. Do you break? You must. Is there anything left? No. I could be taking pictures of these things. I have just realized this. Okay. Oh, I'm using... Holy shit, I can use the... I can use the other guys that he has frozen against him. That's cool.
That was bracing. Take a photo of him and place it in the quad tick. I'm feeling full, like an expectant mama.
Oh, fuck you. What? Did he run into one of my traps? Wait a minute. Leave your foes out in the cold with frozen field. Quick, before he gets away. Okay.
Yes. Now, put the picture in the frame. Let's see what we've got here.
This place was nice. I'm guessing I can't go in there. Or can I? Ooh, was ist das? Aw. Where am I? Okay, multiple flaming spider. What the hell? Okay, there's another one coming.
Don't run! We were just getting started!
You just gotta set them on fire, and then you gotta take pictures of them, and then you gotta watch them flap about and glitch and fly away. Hey, look, another one. Can you actually make it here, or? Look at that! These could go up on walls! So it's getting to the point of complete comedy where the game is, it's a bit broken. Auto hack. That was a full one. I agree. Incendiary bolts. Okay, I'll put in some steel tip bolts. In fact, I'll put in some incendiary bolts. I like fire. Are we well or what? Okay, I don't think I'm supposed to be here yet. I'm gonna go and put this on the... Nah, fuck that. I'm gonna look around. Do you have a friend? He doesn't have a friend. Okay. Am I not supposed to be here? Yeah, I'm near the porno place. Look, it's Triple X. Where am I?
The good people of Rapture didn't sign up to see us government types shutting down shops, killing their owners. Even with a ponce like Fontaine. But he brung it upon himself. Wow. Instead of copping it on the chin, bugger gets it into his head that he's gonna go down guns blazing. Who does he think he is, John Bloody Wayne? We can get on top of this. We can. Here's what we do. We find Fontaine's will and make what was his go to where it was intended. And not into the pockets of us that put him into the ground.
We okay?
Well, if it is the long lost Andrew Ryan.
I'm not where I'm supposed to be. And that's intriguing me, because I think I might be sent here later. This seems like much too big of a place to just be. What else you gotta tell me?
So, you have a plot picked out yet?
I spent a dollar on that. Okay. I have a feeling whoever I'm after will be back here.
I thought you had forgotten about poor Jasmine, but I'm so glad you didn't. I'm sorry, Mr. Ryan, I didn't know. I didn't know Fontaine had something to do with it. What are you doing? No! No, don't, please! I loved you, don't, please, no! No!
This vibe is pretty intense, right? Uh-huh. Was that to hint that that is Jack's mother? Like that, right there, Jack's mother? Pregnancy?
That creepy Dr. Tenenbaum promised me it wasn't gonna be a real pregnancy. They just take the egg out once Mr. Ryan and I had... Oh, I needed the money so bad. But I know Mr. Ryan's gonna suss it out. Gonna know I wasn't being careful. Gonna know I sold the... Mr. Ryan's gonna be so mad at me.
So if my theory is correct, and that's Jack's mother... Which it probably isn't, but I'm still very intrigued by that. That means Ryan is the dad. Cause she sold the baby. solve the chart. Ooh, that would be awesome. She does look old. Ooh. Awesome. You want some service? Hey, motherfucker! Come back and to take a picture. Bouncer. Increased damage against Bouncer. No, 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 no. Not me. Not me. Not me. You. I will take a picture of you. Good. Where did he go? Okay. Where the hell are people coming from? You keep making noises and trying to scare me, you'll succeed and I'll cry. This place is fucking huge. Right, okay. So I'm gonna go and put this back, because I feel like I'm skipping ahead and who are you? What are you?
He was a lout, but he was vigorous. Get the photo before it completely dries up.
Oh! Oh! That's another guy. So yeah, I did skip ahead in the story. I didn't know anyone was going to show up.
Slaughter all around the fort, taking life.
Hey, look at that, it's an action shot. Woo! Never seen this before, this is fucking great. Just taking multiple pictures of this fight scene that's happening. I got a leg in my face. Not entirely on board with that. Yeah, not that one. Okay. He's gonna do my bidding, right?
It's coming together. Yes. But there will always be doubt. You don't doubt. I could never stomach doubters.
Hey.
That's three of four.
Hey.
What's that look? I can do you. Judged by you, by anyone. Screw you. Screw all you fucking doubters. Here's what I say to all of you.
Oh, things are getting intense. Don't hurt me!
Fly away, little moth! Fly!
Wrench Shocky 2. Ah! Diddle it, diddle. Jesus. Oh, God. Fuck. Did diddle diddle did. Fuck. Nope, nope, you can't get me. Nope. No, drop. Who fucking cares? A bit of damage won't bother anyone. Set him on fire, maybe? I don't know. Why did this turn into a big kerfuffle? I'm absolutely fine. I've got rockets. I have rockets. Get out of the way, bitch! Hey, I don't need you anymore. Oh. Okay. Brilliant. Look, it's so graceful. It's so graceful.
Give an old fool his artistic temperament.
I don't.
The earth is so close now. The labor pains can view the judgments and drive the passions of even the finest spirits.
Oh, thank you. Wow. That was intense. Where do I go now? Do I eat her apple? I will do that. Southern. I do enjoy these new enhanced physics. They're very fun. What? Fantastic. Okay, I need you to just buy you out. Forget it. I'm going this way, honey. The world's falling apart! I don't mean to break the game or anything, but I think it's just the port being broken. I'm not taking full responsibility for how the game's performing. But I am gonna say that it's bloody entertaining. Look at this. I'm in zero G. I'm in zero gravity.
I've worked the meatball beat in Little Italy, and even I'm shocked at the cold blood.
Wait, I bought you out.
This broad cold pencil and that fruit job, Cohen, are in some kind of feud. And Cohen's looking for my security detail to pick sides. The next thing I know, I'm called into Ryan's office to talk about the whole mess. Goddamn nut job artists.
He is a little bit of a goddamn nut job artist, isn't he? A little bit. Can I, can I replenish? I can't speak Spanish. That's... Oh, damn. What a beautiful song that sounds copyright. Well, how very nice. Thanks, video game. for playing something that has lyrics and sounds oddly copyright material. I'll just talk shit over the top of it. Thanks very much. Yeah. Oh, this place looks like a place I haven't. What? No, 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 no. Oh! Okay, I can kind of grab that. No, it doesn't go that way. Okay, yeah. This way. This way. Oh my god, really? Okay. That's fantastic. I don't have that many ones that go to the. Alright. The panic is real. Even though this is now mine and it's beautiful. You're amazing. I'm gonna name you Tim. Hello. Drink it all. How'd you feel? Do you feel like you should be dying of alcohol poisoning? I think that's what you should be feeling like. Oh, this is lasting too long. Okay. How bad am I? How drunk? This is lasting a while, isn't it? I'll wait. When you've had a little bit too much to drink, you just wait out a little bit and then it all comes back to normal. There we go. Thank you. It's on cue. More items downstairs. That sounds like something a creep would say. Hello.
Some high bitty tried to sell me on those fancy Oxford Club ciggies. No thanks. I told her I'm a nickel time man. Always will be. Why? Well, they smoke good and don't cost half a damn. Who cares if the things are made out of seashells and fish eggs?
As long as you like them. Wait a minute. Let's just do a thing. What? Okay. Chemical thrower consumption rate. I'll reduce the ammunition consumption. Which is pretty great. I think I've upgraded my shotgun to the max now, so I'm going to have to pick something else. I think I'm going to suck with the crossbow. I think you know this already, but I think I'm going to suck at the crossbow. Grenade launcher would be good. I'm kind of looking at chemical thrower, though. I feel like I'm going to run around with this a lot. Because it does stuff like that. I think that was another example of broken physics. Yay! Hey, fish! Nice. I think this is an optional area where I got some goodies. So if I could get some... Oh, hi!
I'm not a bad person!
Oh, did I miss you? Nitro slicer, A. I did that whilst also being underwater. That's probably not a good idea. Is this an A? What? Do I have to be up their bloody nose in order to get a good score? Did I miss him? No, I got it. Whoa! I'm all right. Is everyone dead now? Use Rapture to your advantage.
No fucking...
What? Wow. They take a fucking... Oh, what? Don't worry about me. Oh, the door's gone. That's why. Oh, it moved and revealed a safe. Love it. You didn't know I was magic, did you? Oh, crap. Making it go that way just makes it so I have longer. Kind of sort my shit out. I'm loving how broken this is. I shouldn't be. I should be mad and be like, I need to stop this. I need to fix it. But my brain's like, it's okay. It's okay that everything wants to go over there. I don't mind that at all. What we will. Do you not need to, oh, it's for this.
The Wild Bunny by Sander Cohen. I want to take the ears off, but I can't. I hop, and when I hop, I never get off the ground. It's my curse, my eternal curse. I want to take the ears off, but I can't. It's my curse. It's my fucking curse. I want to take the ears off. Please, take them off. Please.
Why does this look like Xander Cohen? Is this the actual Xander Cohen and the other one's an imposter? I'm gonna leave before I decide that I need to be stuck into the wall. This is not the good. This is not good for this. This is not. Uncomfortable. Oh my god. Yeah, this video is going to be long because I'm not going anywhere until this is finished. Or do I want to? Because it could take me another hour. I'm not entirely certain what I want to do. I want to play. But I also... I also don't want this video to be 3 hours long. Ooh, what triggered off my alarm? I like that the world is still happening. The atrium. Oh! Hey. Very cool. I have one more to do. Does anyone remember where he told me to go? Because I don't remember yet. I'm gonna do the last image. I'm gonna do the last image for that, and then I'm gonna call it a day. Unless that's where, when I have to fight Sander Cohen. I don't know. We'll see how it goes. Rapture is sinking, everybody. That's the most important part of this episode. Rapture is sinking. What do I want? Do I attempt to capture a little sister? I made it. What? Spirits? Oh. This place is amazing. I love this. Oh my god, it's there. I love the personality in this place. I really do. It's so good. Someone's singing, "How much is that doggy in the window?" And it's just so creepy, man. Everything in this game is just made to be 100% creepy. And that's amazing. Right, I'm going to have to do the whole this to this to this to that. What? And the doggy will have a good home. Oh, God, stop talking. Oh, I didn't like that shadow.
Just visit him tonight.
Oh, my God. That's a little bit Blair Witch, isn't it? Oh, a power of the peoples. Oh, my God, that face. Okay, so what do I want to... I've found two in this episode, which is over an hour long now. Oh, well. do I want pistol damage? I think I'm going to go with... Oh, this makes me immune to my own grenades. I don't really find explosives, though, in this game. I will do the machine gun damage. That is a nice-looking upgrade. And then we'll hack this. Okay, is this supposed to be this easy, or am I missing something? What? That. Okay, please let me have enough things. Enough pieces. Thank you. Nice. What have you got here? I'm going to assume all of this stuff that I've been doing is... I fucking knew it! Oh, I'm sorry, I mocked your face! Oh. I didn't like that at all. That made me feel kind of ill. Brilliant. I'm supposed to go upstairs. I'm busy. I've done all of this area, right? You're breaking physics! I don't know if I'll find the code. Are you outside? You're upstairs. I can go downstairs. Oh, it's a bad time. Someone get electrocuted by that? Did I get electrocuted by that? I must have. Let's not use this. Nope. Liquid nitrogen. Let's freeze people. Oh, I absolutely despise this room. Hey, look, explosives. Okay, I'm stood in water that is actually electrocuted. I knew that was going to happen. Extra nutrition too. Okay, well, I'll store that. I need to unlock some more things, which means I need to get more little sisters. So I can't leave this area without doing that. Didn't enjoy that. There's quite a few of these areas that I'm not really enjoying. Well, I'm enjoying them as like, oh, they're really good, but I'm also just not enjoying them. It's turned into condemned. Oh. Not that. This. Where are you? Where the hell is this Big Daddy? Is it in here? I'm panicking. This entire video has just been me panicking. Oh, just stop. That's a bomb. It's a bomb.
You cones missed, your boy.
Yeah.
I got something for that crow.
Hey, did you?
A little time with my sugar.
Is there anything back here? Uh-huh. Oh, I don't know how to... Oh. Where do I go? Ah! Are they coming? Oh, okay. No, I don't want to use this for this. How do I get back up to you? How do I get back up to you? Am I supposed to use this while it slides? Oh! I did it. I absolutely knew that was where to go. Electric buckle do. Game's so broken. I hope it's not like this the next time. It's been all right for this one because I'm like, yeah, fine, whatever. It's a bit broken. I got you. There's no... It keeps pretending that there's no one here! This is going terribly. Is he broken as well? Well, I'll just put my 69 electric gel in here, which takes forever, and then just... He broke.
He was a nasty one. And my favorite. But I think I like him better this way.
Okay.
Take his damn photo. Chop, chop.
I did. It turns out that he died in the Matrix. Okay, I'll put this on. And then we'll see what else the game wants me to do. If I have to harvest the... or save... The little sisters in the next video, I will do that. Let's do this. Let's finish this off. Taking pictures of you.
You'll find your path to Ryan is now clear. Tell him Sander said hello. Oh, yes. You may avail yourself upon one of my lesser works as a token of our time together. If you had become my one and true disciple, you might have been worthy of seeing inside the box of my most private moons. But who knows if that man is yet even born?
Wait a minute. Can I get, I guess we don't fight him. Can I get his stuff out of his office? That's what I've been waiting for. I was like, oh, we'll fight him, and then I'll get access to his office. I don't know whether that's the case now. Oh! Good for me.
I could have been the toast of Broadway, the talk of Hollywood, but instead I followed you to this soggy bucket. When you needed my starlight, I illuminated you. But now I rot, waiting for an audience that doesn't ever come. I'm writing something for you, Andrew Ryan. It's a requiem.
What's Frozen Field? I haven't used that yet. Photographer's eye, wrench jockey, I won't be using again. Oh my god, I'm so happy I went there. Okay, the Fort Frolic is kicking off. So I'm just gonna leave. I thought we were gonna fight. My friend, I thought me and you were gonna tussle. Turns out you don't wanna tussle. So we won't. I'll just move on then. Sounded like someone was following me. You have not registered. Oh, yeah. Well, before I go, then. Oh. Before I go, then, click's the right thing. I was going to go back out. What I'll do is I'll end the video, and in the beginning of the next video, we'll go through and we'll get the little sisters, wherever they are. And hopefully the next time I boot the game, it won't be so broken. Well, thanks very much for watching, guys. I hope you enjoyed this video, and I hope you're enjoying the series. I will see you next time. Bye.